to interrupt, but did you want me to clean the double bridle?
No.
Okay.
That's my dressage saddle, the
yeah.
back one.
Mm-hmm. I did that.
And she's got my jump saddle.
Okay. I did the dressage saddle, so.
Okay, so go out and get breezy.
Okay.
And if you're done with tack, and then get breezy and start grooming them.
Okay, thanks.
Okay.
Work on kicking his feet out. I want to do good grooming. This is just
take my time.
Him, make sure he's clean.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I felt it put in that little short stride there.
Okay. Yes. So see how just by doing this, even with, you know, by staying quiet, relaxed, letting him make a few mistakes, not getting anal about it, just, it's okay, it's okay. So what I'd like to end up with is cross that fence, the gate. Mm-hmm. And again, if he starts to die, don't look down at the fence. Just touch him a little bit with the whip to move this trot up. He doesn't have to trot much faster than what you have. No, no. It just looks different. And because it's open, it might be a little freaky for him. But you're not going to think about it.